We knew that this mission of all missions would be the difficult one. I hate these vehicles so much, I really do.
You gotta catch them, Jack!
You really gotta use the speed boost to your advantage, bro.
Hey,
Got it. Nice. Damn, that was tough.
Jack, you found another artifact for the forest ruins, but we are still missing the most important piece. Bring back the items you found, and we will try to find where the last piece is hidden. We must find out what that Daystar really is, and we believe the forest ruins may hold the answers.
Whew. Now I gotta go back to Haven City.
Some research into the forest pillars. It seems they've been here for longer than any other known ruins, except for maybe the catacombs. Myth says these pillars were once linked to some type of planetary observation system. Very mysterious. Let's see if those items you found in the wasteland will activate and unlock their secrets.
We've lost three battles this round.
Oh, by punching your... Okay. Sizer. Nice. I did see this next one. Excuse me, sorry. Okay. Let's see the next one. That was close, bro. Yeah, I saw that coming. I mean, at least a checkpoint. That's all that matters. What's next? Shit. Last one's all the way up there, I see it. Simple. Okay. Oh, nice. They actually raise you up to the level of the next one. Good to know.
Approach the Astro-viewer, Time Warrior. Behold the seed of our destruction.
What? Let me see. Is she hot?
We precursors built many worlds across the universe, shaping them with eco into something good. But we were foolish. The Dark Makers were once precursors, but their exposure to dark eco changed them. They began twisting worlds, conquering life, and dark ages ensued. Now the Dark Ones have found your world and are coming to claim it for themselves.
Well, I could ruin your whole day!
I think this one's bigger than both of us.
There is but one hope left. You will find a planetary defense system hidden deep at the core of the planet. There is still a chance to save your world. I hope you are more successful than many planets whose fate has already been closed.
I heard. This is as we feared. We must get into those catacombs before that ship reaches this planet.
Alright, so now we gotta get the hell out of here. So we gotta head back to our headquarters. You know what, I think I recognize this area. I think this area was originally led to the racetrack. Yeah, I think this is exactly what this area used to be.
Here's another get to challenge. Time's counting.
I think I misobserved it.
Not fast enough, Jack. Get a map, man.
Cover me! Go!
Oh, I know where that. I know exactly where that. Thanks. Oh, you know, okay. Yeah.
Good work. You're looking like the hero I remember.
I had to take some time to actually analyze that one. Oh, what the shit? There we go. The word, hummingbird.
We got a big one this time, Jack. That decoder you found helped us decipher the gate key for the main KG war factory. We can get inside now, and we need our best people on the raid.
Oh, gee. I wonder who that might be.
There is a good chance that factory is doing more than just making deathbots.
I want to know who's behind it all. How are so many deathbots being made? Where are they getting the supplies in the eco? Something about this doesn't seem right.
Yeah, right into the hornet's nest. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah, remind me when to laugh.
Tells me I wasn't supposed to leave this area.
We got a big one this time, Jack. That decoder you found helped us decipher the gate key for the main KG war factory. We can get inside now, and we need our best people on the raid.
Oh, gee. I wonder who that might be.
There is a good chance that factory is doing more than just making deathbots.
I want to know who's behind it all. How are so many deathbots being made? Where are they getting the supplies in the eco? Something about this doesn't seem right.
Yeah, right into the hornet's nest. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah, remind me when to laugh!
Okay, so we gotta infiltrate the factory. So, for my guess, it's probably around the corner then. I felt like we had to like do something like back inside here. As it happens, we try to multitask while doing a playthrough. The Hellcats.
Hey,
kind of cute that Daxter's going in between like the little like gap there. Oh, well, this is interesting. Aha! Okay. Damn, dude. The way that thing handled. Honestly, for these ones in the ground, it's kind of better to use the blast than to use the bombs. I gotta turn myself around. Oh, that was by complete accident. Where would this next one... underneath, maybe? No, you can't cut much further down than that. Okay. This is like... Actually, that was kind of a suicide dive on my part. That was close, dude. Oh well. Guess not that. Your time to shine yet again, Daxter. God, the amount of gameplay as Daxter, I love it.
Okay, Jack, we're clear.
Honestly, that was so worth it. Daxter? I feel like Daxter's kind of gotten used to this now. He's pint-sized, so he's able to just fucking do all these things for me. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Oh. I guess if you want to fall, Daxter, that's okay. Not exactly what I had in mind for you to do, but sure.
kick? Let's move.
Only a little bit of health recovered there, but worth it. And again. Alpha Daxter hasn't complained a single time that he's had to help me. At least this time around. Damn. I got clipped by that, bro.
Your shoulder getting lonely?
I so wish I could fire through there. Damn. Sorry, crispy obstacle does not make a good meal.
Thank you.
Oh. Well, all right then. Shit. Okay, I get it now. Just thinking up of like new pathways and shortcuts. Good to know. Shit. I was stuck. I couldn't move. Ah. Well, now I know that I have to drive this thing. Nice.
I found some new friends to help me conquer.
Oh, this jackass, of course.
You're talking to the Dark Makers.
It seems my digital self can communicate with these poor, tortured minds quite well. Oh, they're just like you and me, Jack. Well, me at least. They want a home, someone to call a friend. Destruction of all my ego! They volunteered to help me put this puny planet out of its misery.
You're in for a big surprise. The Dark Makers don't play nicely with others. Just ask the Metalheads.
I've been given the opportunity to wield a power even the Precursors could not control. Don't fret. You won't live to see what I turn this little world into. Maybe a rock, or a floating puddle of slag, or nothing at all. Complete oblivion! So hard to choose.
I won't let you do this!
You having fun before you're failing trying to hit me? Prepare for the shockwave fit. What's with these Jack and Daxter villains being such fucking pushovers?
Looking sloppy, Jack.
Thank you, Errol, for being generous enough to let me heal. The absolute buffoon.
Yes, I'm ready.
of these workers? I'm the eco freak, but I'm not the one to turn something to a fucking cyborg. Got him!
Damn, he got away!
See you later, Mechanator!
That was actually
we took it to that robot
a simple
and
ass boss fight.
Nuts and bolts.
Errol got away, but we shut down his robot factory.
That's good, but it is troubling to see what Errol is doing. I fear he may be trying to awaken that terrible dark ship before we can destroy it.
Onan says the Precursors and Darkmakers have fought over worlds for as long as time has turned. It would not be the first time a planet was lost to those monsters.
Well, it's not gonna be this planet. We've lasted this long. We've just gotta find a way to destroy that thing. The truth lies at the bottom of the catacombs. That's where I need to go.
The Mass Inverter. Interesting. So we have all three upgrades for the blue one, all three upgrades for the yellow one, all three upgrades for the red one. We just need one more upgrade for the purple one. If we even get more upgrades for the purple one. And we have new secrets available too. Unlimited vehicle turbos. Don't have enough of that yet. Okay, so now we're on Act 3. So it looks like there's four acts of the game. We're on Act 3 now. Interesting. Alright, well, let us continue onwards.